How to configure Zoom with OneStream. To use Zoom for sending your live stream to OneStream, you have to have Zoom Pro, Business, Education, or Enterprise account. Sign into Zoom web portal at www.zoom.us. After signing in, you will be automatically redirected to the meeting section. Click on Schedule a Meeting button. Add a meeting topic and other details. Scroll down and click Save to be redirected to the meeting management page. Scroll down to the live streaming section and click Configure Live Streaming Settings. Now you will need to add OneStream server URL and stream key, which need to be fetched from OneStream dashboard. After logging into OneStream dashboard, click Real-Time Streaming from the drop-down at the top. You will be redirected to the Real-Time Multicasting section. Click RTMP Settings tab. Copy server URL and paste it in the Stream URL field in Zoom. Similarly, copy the stream key and paste it in the Stream Key field in Zoom. In the Live Streaming Page URL field, you can add any link where your viewers will be watching your stream. As an example, let's put onestream.live. Click Save. Once the meeting settings are done on the web portal, open Zoom application installed on your computer and start the meeting for which the settings were done. From the bottom, click More and click Live on Custom Live Streaming Service. Zoom will immediately start sending the stream to OneStream.